hear me?
Good, because the team on that...
Really? I heard there was... shit, I heard...
No, I'm shitting with you. They were arms smugglers, pitched to some of the worst governments in West Africa. But I had you. I fucking had you. You fucking idiot, Luis. Don't turn into a freedom fighter. We don't have the luxury of that right now. And stop going solo on me. Not now.
I wasn't involved, Pete.
Of course not.
But if I had been, it would have been for us. For the business.
Sure. You be careful, Luis.
Oh, here she comes. Watch out, boy, she'll chew you up. Whoa, here she comes. She's a man eater. Whoa, here she comes. Watch out, boy, she'll chew you up. Whoa, here she comes. She's a man eater.
What's your problem, man?
Where's Tony?
Where's Tony? Where's Tony? What's wrong with... Hi, Evan. You're looking cut. Hi, Evan. Like a drink? Hi, Evan. If I wasn't straight, I'd ravage you right now.
Evan, where's Tony? He sent me to him here.
Who cares about fucking Tony? The man's a neurotic. He's back on drugs. He's looking old. He refuses to get any work done. And P.S., the man's a wreck.
Then break up with him for the last time and fuck off out of all of our lives, please.
Wow. Somebody's got his sister's underwear on by mistake.
Ay, Dios mío. Evan, look. I always thought that even for a coke boost and steroid junkie, you were a particular asshole. Okay, I'm just gonna admit that. Now, would you shut the fuck up before I shut you up? Now, where's Tony?
He's in the bedroom.
Ah.
Hey, Tony, get up.
Ah, piss off.
Come on, get up, man. Let's go.
Ah, piss off, I wanna die.
Okay, man, if that's how you want it.
Yeah.
Come on.
Ah.
Come on. Let's go. Better?
Oh, great.
Come on, Poppy. Let's go. This way. This way.
What?
Come on.
Come on, fuck this.
So we have something to take care of. I ain't having you screw up.
I should have let your parole officer put you back in prison all those years ago.
You're a degenerate.
What about me? You guys can't just leave me here.
Yeah, good point. Fuck off, Evan. You get in the pills. Be gone before I get back. Let's go, Bobby. Come on, you got it. Let's go.
I'm good.
Fucking Adderall!
Wait.
What?
I forgot something.
Forgot what?
The explosives.
Explosives? Yo, what's wrong with you, man? You want a nightclub, not a terrorist cell.
Ow, Rocco's gone nuts. He's gonna burn the clubs down for insurance. He's gonna fucking kill us.
Yeah, he's gone crazy, and you're running around with some bombs, okay? What kind of drugs are you on? I hope they're strong.
I told him I'd take care of his union problems for him. It's the only way out. Either that or they kill me.
Yeah, I wish you'd talk to me about this first, man, okay? Blowing shit up ain't exactly your side of the business, okay? It's not your forte.
What do you care about the business? You got your fucking head in the clouds, huh? You think you're a big shot. You're a nothing, and soon you're gonna be a dead nothing.
Yeah, no doubt, boss. Now where you going?
Think I got a guy digging up Frankfurt Avenue for Liberty Electric.
Okay, what else?
And the transport workers guy is driving an out-of-service subway train through North Holland. I meant to take the whole thing out.
A subway train? Jesus Christ, please tell me that's it.
The head of the LTA is out of Francis International in his private jet.
Man, you'll probably blow yourself up as soon as you walk out the door. You ain't doing this.
I got to. It's the only way you can survive. Get out of my way.
Sorry, as much as I'd like to right now, I'm not letting you kill yourself.
Try and stop me, huh?
Oh. Shit, Tony. You're a piece of fucking work, you know that?
Thank you. tonight, though.
Was knocking me out really necessary?
Were you gonna let me take care of this explosive bullshit? Or were you gonna insist on blowing yourself up?
I got us into this mess.
Exactly, man.
Thank you, partner. You should know that Evans walked out on me. We're over.
Yeah, I heard that before, T. If it's real this time, it's a good thing. He's dragging you down, man. He's a fucking parasite. You need to concentrate on getting your own life together. See you soon.